butter on the bread. The best darn thing about grandma's house was a great big feather bed. When it was 9 feet high, 6 feet wide, soft feather down the chest. Made from the bed, four limb geek, the whole bone blood of every day. When it was 4 8 kids, 4 hound dogs, and a pig at the stove on the shed. I didn't get much sleep, but I had a lot of fun on grandma's feather bed. After supper, we'd sit around the fire while the old folks would spit and chew. Bob would talk about the farm and the war and granted to the feather too. I'd sit and listen and watch the fire till the cobwebs filled my head. Next thing you know, I'd wake up in the morning in the middle of the old feather bed. When it was 9 feet high, 6 feet wide, soft as a down chair. Bed from the bed, four lamb feet, the whole bone clubbing at the head. When it was 4 8 kids, 4 hound dogs, and I figured it was over on the shelf. I didn't get much sleep, but we had a lot of fun on grandma's feather bed.